let's learn about Nervos Network, a proof-of-work blockchain that supports smart contracts. The Nervos Network is an open-source public blockchain ecosystem, which aims to combine the security of proof-of-work with smart contract functionality. It provides a virtual machine to support and process applications built using smart contracts using a high-performance second layer. The Nervos project first launched in 2018. Its aim was to find a solution for the scalability issues that plagued Layer 1 networks, particularly smart contract platforms, actually. Nervos set out to build a blockchain that could satisfy the performance needs of enterprises. The Nervos mainnet launched in November 2019. The Nervos network is a dual-layer protocol. The Nervos CKB, or Common Knowledge Base, is the base layer. It's a general-purpose proof-of-work blockchain that serves as the consensus engine for Nervos-based applications. The second layer facilitates high-volume use and scalability, providing nearly instantaneous transactions for millions of users. The two layers function together to achieve high layers of decentralization, security, and scalability. The Common Knowledge Base layer also features a native crypto asset, the CKByte, or CKB. CKByte is used for miner incentivization and entitles the holder to an allocation of state storage space on the CKB blockchain. Participants can also lock tokens in the Nervos Decentralized Autonomous Organization, or DAO, which enables deposits to receive compensation or yield on their holdings. An interesting fact about Nervos Network is that on December 17, 2020, Nervos's Force Bridge was released, allowing native support for ERC-20 tokens and frictionless transfers between Ethereum and Nervos's CKB chain. You're watching the video channel of MarketSquare, the new homepage for the decentralized web. Follow us and subscribe, join our Discord, and get your free account at marketsquare.io. See you next time.